Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to link the YouTube app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices to a TV. YouTube makes it possible to link your YouTube mobile app with the YouTube app on a smart TV or a connected streaming device such as Roku. After pairing your YouTube app with your TV, you'll be able to navigate the YouTube app on your phone to find content, but then you'll have the ability to watch the video on the connected TV's YouTube app. Linking the YouTube app on your mobile device with a TV can be done in a matter of minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to pair your YouTube app with a TV so you can search for content in the YouTube mobile app and then watch that YouTube content on your TV. Step 1. Make sure the YouTube app is installed on the device you want to pair the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device with, and that you're logged in with your YouTube account on that device. Step 2. Launch the YouTube app on the device you want to link the YouTube app on your Apple or Android device with. You'll arrive at your YouTube home screen. In this example, I'll launch the YouTube app on my Roku Ultra. Step 3. Select the settings icon on your YouTube home screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. In the YouTube Roku app, the settings icon appears at the bottom of a column of menu icons along the left edge of the screen. The settings menu appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Select Link with TV Code in the list of options in the settings menu. The Link with TV Code screen appears, listing the next steps for connecting the YouTube app on your mobile device with your TV. Most importantly, at the bottom of the Link with TV Code screen, you'll see the YouTube pairing code that will be required to link the YouTube app to your TV. Leave this screen open so you can refer to the number shortly. Step 5. Launch the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your YouTube home screen. Step 6. Tap your profile icon in the upper right corner of your YouTube app home screen. A menu appears. Step 7. Tap Settings toward the bottom of the menu. The settings screen opens. Step 8. Tap Watch on TV in the settings menu. The Watch on TV menu appears. Step 9. Tap Enter TV Code in the Link with TV Code section. The Enter TV Code screen appears. Step 10. Enter the number from the Link with TV Code screen displayed in the YouTube app on your TV in the Enter TV Code field in the YouTube mobile app. A blue checkmark will appear to the right of your entered YouTube pairing code if the number is correct. Tap the blue Link button after entering a valid code. You'll be returned to the YouTube home screen in the YouTube app after the link is successful. Now, when you tap the Connect to Device icon in the upper right corner of the YouTube app going forward, a menu will fly up from the bottom of the screen that will display your connected TV as an option to connect to. Congratulations! You now know how to link the YouTube app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices to a TV. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.